So, go back to like what, couple of days ago? A week? Kind of like, you know what? I'm kind of done with Tremple, Twiddle to my YouTube. I thought, you know what? I'm gonna just live stream from YouTube. Like, but I find out one person's always watching me on Twiddle. So, like, you know what? Let's go for just play from Twiddle right now. If I'm not getting a lot of people watching me on YouTube, either way, I can still, like, you know what? I can still show off. Let me move this screen a little bit over. So, sorry if you hear that doo-doo-doo. Okay. So, I can still see my chat room. I have two chat rooms, actually. One for my phone, one for my... Oh, no! No, 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 no. Do not poop in here. This is a no place poop. Okay. It's been, what, a month? Let me check on that YouTube. Pause. I know that sounds stupid, but it's been a long time. Now my main, when I type in YouTube, now it's in my YouTube. It's been almost a month last time, and I have two views. I think that's my, like, my main, like, middle. You know what I'm talking about. Like, it's always two or higher than my, on my YouTube. So technically, this is mostly the thing. So I know you're missing out. So I know you didn't see I got a new place. I maybe think you don't see this one. So new place we was fighting Paramon. So the same Paramon from the place up top. Actually, you will, but. So I can buy more stuff. No, I can buy more potty tea. Pot tea. Yeah, that's so wrong. So you know what? Let me buy one meat. Anything I can sell these and literally make more money. Actually, I can sell these and will just get meat, but right now I think let me go out with my talk to one boy. Okay, 40,000 at 40,000, 2,200, 7, 200, 200, 100, 100. I don't care about the last two bit, so I literally have to look at the should I bump it up to 50 and or should I go out and just fight. I don't know how long I will play. I'm kind of getting tired playing this. Really, I really want to just one of my Digimon too, so I can say like, I try beat this, but I'm not saying this is boring. It's taking it so long. It's not taking that long. It's more. I really have to go on YouTube, try cheat that way out how to beat it. It's been. I never beat the game when I had the game. It just like. I know you have to go into this place up here when I just got Pyromon. There's a bathroom here. I forgot about that. It's up. Yeah, it's up here, but it's on the ground floor. I know someone over here, I think. Yeah. I just make sure no one not attack me. So, maybe if. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I probably had to talk to what's his name? To do the mission. He is Powell? that's the reason I like this Digimon more. Every time I play any Digimon more, it's my main go, but I love my Leomon more. And I told the guy, I went to GameStop, like, I didn't really, because all Digimon I like, and all the Pokemon I like, only some Pokemon I really in love with. I really choose them just because I want to keep them in my team. But my main go was Agumon, Black Agumon, because that's the real name, but I would call it, anyone who has a different skin color than me. I always try to be a little bit nicer and not being a rude, but I call it Dark Agumon because, like, man, I can't really say it because, like, that'd be like, but that's always been my main go, but now I'm getting better with Digimon and learn about the way they should, which one should I like to go with. It's always Leomon. Something about Leomon look cool. Fighting style, I don't really, his baby form I like. It's his Wookiee I like, not his baby form. Because his training version, I'm fine with this whole Digimon evolution. Even his, not Leomon, but Gripple Leomon, I think that's the name. And his evolvement of the big Leomon. I can't remember his giant Leomon, giant size evolution. Don't ask me why. I hate this. Oh, there we go. This is the Digimon I was talking about. Luckymon. There we go. Okay. So, I know I already click on this. I know it's saying... Whoa. Oh, well, yeah. So, I don't know, maybe... I need to go back the place, but... Oh, okay. Maybe talk to, what's his name? I should not do that. Yeah, like... Do I have a... I got the Manson key I forgot about. If I have the Ghost Digimon now, I think I can go for it. When I go fight one of the Digimon... Because they, when you talk to them, they, you don't know what they're talking about. So, oh, this is, with my luck, it's probably like the pathway of, oh, I see. I knew it. Like, it's just a path in. So, why not? I don't know what this Digimon gave you. But I want to talk to the quest giver. I don't know what we'll call him. He was out in the open too, so man, my Digimon angry at me. That makes sense because he's always hothead. Ha ha ha. Shame on you. So, 1 second, I need to. So, going back, what, a couple of minutes ago, 10, 20 minutes ago, I woke up. So, like, you know what, if I'm waking up like 2 hours early. I woke up 2 hours because I went to bed at 8. Went to bed at 8. Woke up at 10. Like, I went to sleep all day, trying to get my sleeping schedule where, so I can wake up around, like, maybe 2 in the morning. So if I can wake up around 2 in the morning and play some games, live streaming, relax, and have a daytime schedule without I have to do some night, what do you call them, night live streaming. I like, nothing wrong with the night live streaming, but like, I need to get my schedule up, so on Sunday and Saturday, I can be up to time, and if we doing something this, the day of, I like, okay, let's go. But I can't do waking up, 5 o'clock at night, play games all the way up to, what, I went like 9 o'clock the earliest. And I don't want to wake up. I'd probably be fine waking up 8 o'clock in the afternoon. 8 o'clock, yeah, afternoon, because that's nighttime from people's mind. I don't care which one is it. Nighttime, afternoon, anything past 12 o'clock in the morning. Because it will be at 12 o'clock night, it's coming in 2 hours. Oh, in an hour, wow. I look at my cable, look at my phone, and look at my computer, like, oh, it's an hour. Like, wait, what? How about do that? I need to look at my computer. Mostly times when I play my games, I have full screen. But because now I want my main go, I need to do, like, I need to make it small so I can look at my phone, look at my computer, chat room, and my thing. I'm gonna say if my Digimon, really want, I really want to not, like, if I can't do anything else, like, I literally have to cheat it, I'm gonna try to do that then. Like, I literally have to go on YouTube and watch how to play-by-play, and I hate that. I really hate play-by-play. Okay. So, he's not here. Oh, and you probably didn't see this guy. This is all new for you guys. So, this guy is just the third best. I don't know he will, I have a no. Yeah, I think we get a new, one more Digimon. And this guy, he's been doing well. So, that's 1,000. 1,000 and 5,000. And how much money I have? I probably don't have enough money anyway. Oh, I literally just got 1,000. I'm probably doing it right now. So, going back into the talking about the, I was watching something 10 minutes ago, and this guy was talking about, like, yeah, now his kid always asking him to buy stuff off of the consoles. Like, yeah, like, I do it because it's faster. I don't want to go on Amazon and pre-order it. Order it. Because when I say pre-order, because I pre-order my games sometimes. Really sometimes. I technically pre-order 2, but the third one, because I probably have to say this. At the time, I was telling my parents, like, hey, I need $60 this weekend. You sure we have the money? Like, yeah, we got it. So, I got the game. Xbox don't, I'm not blaming the Xbox. I have the $60 already. Take it. No, they don't take it the 2 days after or the day of. Like, no, you just take that $60 now. If I'm gonna cancel it 2 days early, a day early, or that day, and I can just say, hey, I canceled, here's the video, and say, I punish you, I didn't repay for it because you already have it pop in. I'm like, hey, can I get my $60 back? Well, no, they don't do that with the, I'm thinking about the Xbox, the GameStop. So I pre-order Dragon Ball Z, the first Dragon Ball Z, the Universe one. And which one was the, did I pre-order? I feel like I pre-ordered one more game. I feel like it was a no Street Fighter game. Okay. I'm buying, this can ruin me, because I did this twice. So, buy three of those. So, 1 second. I'm gonna still play, but I'm gonna get my headphones and learn how to get the one place to go. I know that sound like you're a loser. Yes, I am. But. So, I don't know. It's been. I want to know. I really want to learn how long ago was my. What? Man, I still have this Lego bag. And I. Oh, that's the reason I kept it. I have a hand. We still. No, don't do this. So, okay, going back to how long I've been playing, how long I have in this game, it's been the year when the PS1 game I had. I had the PS1 day, the year of, I think the year of when my brother was born. That was 1998, because me and my sister was actually playing Mortal Kombat with the Super Nintendo, because I had literally thought like, oh, I didn't have no good game system. No, I actually got every game system sub 2, no, 3, if. No, 2. Only 2 game system I didn't have. PS3. I had a friend got that. Didn't like it. It's a good thing I never bought it, because my friends are like, yeah, I spent $600. Like, I'm not paying $600 for that. And the Wii U. The Wii U was like a little bit like, oh, I really want that, but it wasn't the fit thing. It was all because the Mario games. I'm not a Mario jumping thing, but in case something like what they're doing right now, I don't have the money right now. I want to play the Mario Golf, the Olympics Mario and Sonic. I'm a big Sonic fan, and I don't play Sonic games. I don't dislike the Sonic game. It's just the only game I actually like was the Sonic on the Game Boy Advance. And actually, I was thinking about it. I need to go see this shop place up here. Playlist. No, not that. So, I don't know. Wow. I watched this. I actually got really bored. Is this the... Okay, here we go. Oh, and I don't know if you've seen this. So, you could talk to this guy. I can buy stuff. Can I show you the fishing? Oh no! I forgot that's the place I need to go. Oh. You know what? Let me take keep three. I can take five. And you know what? Let me get two more. Actually, don't know if sleeping to view. So 261. If I can just waste some time at some... this way. Wow, he was trying to attack me. Okay. Oh, that was close, dude. He almost went out. He won't come back. So, I need to go back. Really did that. Ugh. I got. I don't know. I like that type of Digimon, different style. Oh, he was trying to attack. He saw me. Okay. So, okay, I need to talk to the guy. Oh, I just gave him too much. Oh, just 15. Okay, I thought that was 5,000. He can dodge that. Yeah, I saw that one. He didn't hit him fast enough before he. Okay, please hit him. Yes. Sorry, dude, but. Well, you got me. Nice. Well, finding out this is probably be the best place to get something. So if you can at least fight like. 2 or 3 of them and only lose 1,000, you literally make enough for just straight up best way to go. But then you need to get a lot of mana, MP stuff. Okay, I need to go this way. I really hate doing this. Ugh. Well, at least I'm fighting this guy. This can be difficult, but yeah. before he attack you. Let me give him this. And he boosts his happiness up. Maybe that's the reason he's a little bit... Oh, he got Wolcry now. He can boost up his speed and his attack without... well, boost up in the battle when he... I don't know. I want to give him that or just leave it alone and just let him only attack and... I feel guilty not want him boost up his attack. It's just, I don't know. And I don't know why it didn't come up here. I thought it just that's probably the reason I suck at the game, but I thought I went into the one city right next to it, of this city. So maybe they have two places and maybe I just can't remember I did it, or probably one of my friends got. Ooh. Yeah, go attack that. Oh, there's a... Oh, no. So, I feel like every time you see a toilet potty? Oh, I think I've been here once. Before. No! If I had to run away, I'm running away and just hopefully I don't fight him again. I don't know how much is my max. I know it's at least... Is it 4,800? And I probably will play after this. I may play Let It Die. I really want to play that and play the space game, Galaxy something. I don't like saying when I play this different games because I don't know if I want to record it or not, live streaming. Well, I think this can give me. He will probably give me meat in the next order. I know I play a little bit of it. I really want to get it for. I need to get me a PS4 again. I got the PS4 controller, I just need to buy a... Maybe the guy can sell it to me if he has it. Maybe I need to go up to it this weekend. Then I won't play, I really need to get back on Xbox. I'm literally just bumping my... Yeah, I think I have to take the 1500 now. Okay, he will attack me now. Now, attack. Use your fireball, boy. I need to fix that glitch right there. I don't know. We have to run away, probably. Not this battle, but I think I have to run away from... If I can open the town... How's that? Oh, well, that makes sense, but... I don't know why that's more... That... Fire? I don't know. I think it's poop fire. I don't know. Yeah, I'm hitting a view 100. My first view. Oh. Ooh. Don't like that. So, okay. Please, this is... Oh, just more... Wait. Oh, I see someone. Oh, it's a battle. I thought it had to be a good Digimon. So I know one place I need to go. Okay. least I'm not getting too much hurt. And I'm in. Oh! Nice. Oh! So he's. Oh, he's coming to the city! Yes! I forgot. Some Digimon will. I don't know where he go to. Actually, this is. I never got this far in. This. I never got this Digimon. So now my Digimon is weak. I have to. I don't know why he had to eat it. Okay, I got 2,000, so... Oh. I forgot to talk to the guy who's... Oh. The plant who gave me food. Well, now I can sell some of these, and I can get more money to buy some stuff. I will need to get the Digimon who's a ghost. I could go every place, see where he's from. Bye. Okay. Oh yeah, I can just do this. So, you know what? Sell all of them. And just buy 9. Oh, great. Luckily, I can double hit them. I double hit to make them go down. Oh, he attacks his own foot. No! I did not know that. I thought they only had to attack. Why are you attacking? Do not glitch. So I got the palm on, now I can get this guy. I know, I saw the food. Okay, now I got the one Digimon I have. He will probably will come if I get this much. Oh, he left. That guy's leaving. He really hate me. That boy always hating me. I don't know why I did. I kind of blank out on that one. Oh, so I can speed this up. So I need to make a lot of money in this thing. I have to make 3,500, I think the thing goes. So I need to keep it. Yeah, he like it. He's leaving. Why, dude? Does he just want to TKO me with the money? Okay, so the plant and the board, I had to make it low money. Now he leaving. He's leaving again. You saw that, right? And this plant again. I saw a little spike go down on my game. Oh. This guy again. So I'm selling this guy low if he's buying. So if he want me, I'm gonna price it a little bit. Making zero profit. much. Halfway there, great. I'm not making enough for that. Okay, at least I'm getting 1,000. I need like 3,000. You really think that's robbing you, man? I need the money. And you leave me anyway! The only time I need the money is this game. I could literally just give him the money, like, ew, it's the 3,000. That was good. Let's say this is a find a cheat way out, but I'm gonna try this out. Because right now I'm trying too hard. So I'm gonna sleep in here. They say supposedly this is a glitch here, but I have to at least do one glitch. I mean, it's irritating me. I've been doing this for what, almost, I don't know, what, like 45 minutes of this. Let me take a sip. If I can't get this guy, he's happy, so, okay, he's somewhat happy with this. Too much? Okay. Maybe it is a glitch. I'm getting a little bit, but I feel like, watch, I'm gonna get someone hate me. 2,000 to go. Was it 2,500? I felt like it got better, it just... You know what I should do? I'm gonna just straight up... The only two people I won't go up is the... Doesn't matter if they're happy or not, so. So. Oh, they give me a second chance, then I go. Let me try him out. Maybe he can give us... Nope, next time. Oh no, Digimon's down! Yep. And I forget which Digimon I did that once with the Digimon. So, Gigimon, I think that's his name. I think this is the... keep his name. Okay, I'm gonna just wait a day. I'm gonna save. Okay, I'm gonna learn what he was talking about, but and maybe next time you see me play, I'm gonna make him evolve into the Wookiee. I think I'm gonna go to. Yeah, I'm gonna. Maybe when he become Wookiee. No. I think when he would change into champion, then I can. But I'm gonna play something else. Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna try to beat this before. Okay, save. Hope you like this. I'm gonna give me like a couple minutes to go to the next game. Oh yeah, Let It Die.